What technique is used to attach a smaller piece of clay to a larger one to decorate the larger one?